This is the Grangeville mine. It's EC68. We're looking south at one of the two adits, I believe, are at this site. It's trending almost straight south. It's got a small seep coming out of it, a half a gallon or so a minute. I sampled it for water quality. It's very limonitic. It forms a kind of a limonitic mud out in the front, kind of in a boggy area right just to the north of where the portal comes out onto the dump. You can pan around to the kind of to the southeast there and see the limonitic mud that it forms. It's just a small seep that comes out, formed a boggy area right out from the portal out on the dump area. It really doesn't amount to much. It doesn't seep out through the dump and go on anywhere that I could find. There's, again, not much water. And we're looking to the south at the adit. It completely caved, goes up into the where the trees and such are, and then pretty much just the high wall in the back there is all that amounts to. The water's coming out somewhere up in there. I can't really see it from here. It's not much sense in showing it. And right adjacent to that, trending east and southeast, is another adit, what I believe is an adit. There's a pond out in the front of it, but back up in the trees there, there's a depression goes back quite a ways, and I believe it is another adit. It may not be. It may just be a digging back in there, but I believe it's an adit with this pond out in the front of it. The pond kind of drains out and forms a kind of a boggy area out on the dump, again, just like an adit one. The adit itself, if this adit two is that, it is pretty much all grown in the trough or trench where it I presume it is pretty well grown in. It's hard to really get a good view of it. It is trending almost east-west and back east from us here. So there's quite a large opening. We'll pan around to the north now. Quite a large opening, flat area here where the two dumps kind of come together. There's the access road comes in right in this area here. Comes down from above. There's a claim notice, location notice on that tree there. Fairly recent one, 1997, had a date on it. And there's been some recent activity in here. And we'll just keep going on around to the north and the west here to just kind of give a perspective of how large this dump is. It's about 75 feet in diameter, 75, maybe is 80 feet. Here's where all the water kind of goes out across the dump and forms a bog. We're looking almost straight west. I'll get a perspective of it, of the dump and all this area from the road that we just looked at now. Here we're looking south, almost right at adit one for the Grangeville mine. Adit two is kind of in the trees. The pond is right in this area. Kind of hard to see, but we're on the road that comes into this large flat opening. Looking back south at it, it's quite a large flat there. Again, there's that claim notice, location notice on that tree that's painted orange we looked at before. This is about it. There's a little building kind of off in the trees right here. It's nearly collapsed. There's a bunch of wood from it and such right up on the edge of kind of at the mouth of adit one, but it doesn't really amount to much, just some kind of a wood structure. So this will be it for the Grangeville mine, EC68.